everyone. So today, me and my best friend Jace Hope, you've probably seen her in
the smoothie challenge.
Yeah, it was actually posted on her channel, but I told you that it was, like, I posted a video on my channel saying that it was on her channel. But yeah, if you haven't subscribed to her already, go subscribe to her. I'll have the link right here. So just click right there. You want to click it. Okay. Today we're doing the best friend tags. So yeah, I already have one of these, but you know, I have multiple best friends. So, you know, there might be like 50 of these on my channel by when I don't know. Okay, anyways, let's get started. Read the first question.
How and when did you meet? It's you.
Yeah. We both tried out for Ace All Stars, and we both made it. And ever since we met, which was like a month or two ago, ever since we met, we've been with each other every single day, except for maybe like 3 or 4 days.
Yeah. Okay, the second one.
Commercial. Infinity times infinity!
The second one. What's your favorite memory together?
Well, girl. I don't know either because, like, I can't, like, pinpoint everything.
But this is mine. We were at the beach and we went to the Pink Pony Club and we always, like, share a strawberry daiquiri. And that one was, like, the best one we've ever had. Like, it was so creamy and, like, delicious.
Oh my god.
I don't know what they did, but I need to find out.
Because some of them are kind of, like, tart. But that one was like really sweet and I don't know.
It tasted like the whipped cream was already all in it.
Yeah, it just tasted really amazing.
Grab each other in one word. I'm gonna have to call her a spat.
She is, okay, I really don't. Okay, what is a word that has everything combined into one? She's a combination. She's combination.
Is what is your dream job?
Okay, yours? Is to be an anesthesiologist.
My dream job for real would be to be like
an actress.
Yeah, but I'm not very good at that. I'm really shy.
I just guessed at that. I didn't really know that.
Or a cosmetologist, because I really like young people there, but I don't know. I don't know what yours would be. Oh, I guess to do makeup or be an actor or a model or something. Right? Something like that.
Ding ding ding. What's the other one? Like.
Oh, to take pictures. Oh, you.
Yeah. I did.
Take pictures.
A photographer.
I would want to do that too. I love.
And like, I thought about like filming. Like, I want to like direct movies and stuff, but I don't. I'm not very creative, so I wouldn't know what to make a movie about.
What's your favorite makeup brand?
Hers is.
Are we answering?
Yeah, you answer them about each other.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna look at her. Okay. What is your favorite makeup brand? That's number 4.
Okay. You don't have like one in particular one, but I think you like Urban Decay and Bobbi Brown. Because you like Urban Decay eyeshadows.
Mm-hmm.
And
I know yours. You have like many different things. I guess. I don't know.
What's my favorite like drugstore brand that I have?
Maybelline, I guess.
Yeah.
I have a lot of them. Drugstore. But I don't know like high-end stuff. I guess just all of them.
Yeah, I like all of them, basically.
What is something that annoys you about the other person?
Well, this girl right here, she has like, she's all of a sudden, she's like the happiest person in the world, and then all of a sudden you turn around and she's like, no, I don't want to do that. I'm just like, okay.
I don't know. Whenever I say something, she's always says, cool. That drives me insane. Like, I told her a kid died, and this is what she said. Cool. No, it's not cool.
I don't really think it's cool.
Insane.
I just try to give a short answer because, like, I only do that if I'm not, like, in the mood.
Yeah, I know, but it's like.
But when I'm not, she'll ask me a question and I'll just say cool. Like, I won't even answer the question because I don't feel like having a conversation right now. Like, I'm clearly doing what I'm doing.
You could go anywhere in the world together, where would it be and why?
I would go to
New York. I really, really want to go to New York again. You've never been, right?
No.
Okay, well, I don't know.
Okay, I'm torn between New York and California. I've never been to New York, but California was literally.
I've never been to California.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's kind of like, oh, Texas.
New York, like California was the most amazing place I've ever been in my life.
New York was the best. Hello, do you want to end it?
I mean, I want to say like somewhere in the United States, but then again, I think like maybe like or Bora Bora. Like
somewhere tropical maybe.
Yeah, like the Dominican Republic.
Think going shopping would be really, really fun. Like, you have
yeah. Like go to like Rodeo Drive and shop at all the expensive stores like Chanel and all those fun places. Mm-hmm. Like I can afford all that.
Mm-hmm. Favorite inside thing? I don't know if we have.
We don't have any, but
who takes longer to get ready in the morning?
Me.
Because I have to straighten, well I have to blow dry and straighten my hair because I have crazy curly hair. She has naturally straight hair.
Like this is all natural.
This is not. At all.
Like her hair is literally like Annie's like, hair. You know, like the redheaded girl.
It is. And then right here it's curly but not that curly.
It's like beachy waves on top, but then underneath they're literally like oh my gosh.
Tornado.
Yeah.
It's favorite season.
Yours is summer. No, yours is every I don't know.
All at once. Because I like to be cold. But
true,
I
forgot that. Me and you both like the cold.
I don't like being hot, but I like the summer because I like to go to swim and I like
yeah.
And stuff.
I'm the same way. Like, I like wintertime because I hate being hot. Like,
I hate sweating.
Yeah, like, I'm really hot natured. I'm hot all the time.
I'm hot all the time.
And so, even in the wintertime, like, I get cold, but it's like it feels good.
Yeah, every song. We can't stop.
Yeah.
What
can you say? We can't stop.
Okay, yeah, that one.
And we can't stop. And we won't stop. Can't you see it's we who own the night? Can't you see it's we who found that light? We can't stop. And we won't stop.
What is it like being best friends with someone who is obsessed with YouTube? I don't know.
Well, I think this is about me, but I don't really act different because
she just makes videos sometimes. But it's not really. I just kind of watch her. I'm in it kind of. Sometimes.
You're welcome.
I'll just go talk to one of her other sisters. Or
and I can't really say that like I'm the only one that's obsessed with YouTube because like she's just now starting out in her YouTube career.
But I like to watch her.
Yeah.
13, heels are flat.
Flat.
I like heels, I guess. I never really can wear heels.
Because I can't fit into them.
Yeah.
Or I can fit into some of your mom's, but
I like them, but I don't like to wear them. Pants or dresses?
Pants.
For me?
I have like one dress. No, yeah, you pants too. I don't know, dresses for you?
No, it's
you're both. You're both. It just depends on the day for you.
I've never really worn a dress in front of you, but I have a lot of dresses.
You have you've worn that chevron dress. Not in front of me though, I just think you can taste it.
Whatever, I like those. And she definitely likes pants because I don't think it's been in one.
I have one dress.
And favorite animal? I don't know what your favorite animal is.
Because I've never told you.
Yeah, you really talk about it.
I know, because I'm just not like,
she likes my cat. But I think it's kind of mean.
Oh, yeah, I like her, but then. She's all of a sudden a demon. Yeah, right when she wakes up, she just wants to be petted, and then like 5 minutes after you petted her, she'll like claw you just to get away. Oh, but I watched that My Cat from Elle show, and it said that when you're looking at a cat, look into its eyes and see if they like blink at you, like, and that means that they won't be mean to you.
And if your house is burning down and your entire family is sure to be okay, what would you say and why?
She would say,
her phone.
Yeah. And? Your makeup?
Yeah, I guess.
Whatever.
I think she would say her phone and her MacBook for sure, and your camera. And some of your makeup, whatever.
I would save everything that I love.
Yeah, which is Omni, Whore, or Chick-fil-A?
All of the above.
Well, women's all that. Now you see me, and I guess that was.
Oh my god. That was like.
I don't know what that would be under. Comedy. It was.
That
funny.
Was amazing. It was under amazing.
Now You See Me was funny and amazing. It was good. I liked it. So I don't.
That's
like,
probably one of my favorite movies.
What is something weird that you eat?
You eat.
You don't eat. raw oysters are weird.
Oh yeah, I mean, I guess that's weird because a lot of people don't like them. Like,
do you like them? Mm-hmm. So we got by raw oysters. That's pretty weird. They're really good though. 21. Do you guys have anything matching? Yes. We have a shirt.
Oh yeah, and our ice uniforms.
And we have, we each have one of these. Are different colors. And this one. We have matching makeup from some of the other.
Yeah, but it's not like we would just like put it on just so we can match. Oh yeah, we have matching hangout shirts too.
What's your favorite TV show?
And this is the last question, by the way. Yeah. Well, Awkward and Catfish and I have a bunch. I just like anything that's on MTV, most things. Oh, and I like Girl Code.
Oh, I love Girl Code.
And yeah. I like anything on ABC Family, or most, some things. Like, I like the ABC Family movies sometimes. Mm-hmm. Some of them are good, some of them are just like, what the heck is that? But I don't know. I don't really have like a real favorite. But yeah, that was the best friend tag. I hope you guys enjoyed. And
subscribe to me.
Yeah, don't forget to subscribe to her. Click it right here. Click it. You know you want. Now we gotta do the thumbnail. Hello. Do the demon face. Wait.